The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Quinn reveals uncomfortable truth. Thomas goes all in. The upcoming week of The Bold and the Beautiful is Quay Quay. So without further ado, let's get straight into what the writers have in store for us. To start with, expect some romantic gestures from Zendi Forrester to Paris Buckingham. Not sure how much Paris will like that though. However, in the past week, we've seen this boyfriend and girlfriend bond deeply. However, it seems that Zendi is preparing for a proposal, and that might go south real quick. Speaking about romantic gestures, Carter Walton is finally out of his shell. Getting over Quinn Fuller was pretty easy for him. Now, the COO is looking forward to a future with Katie Logan. And he will sit down with the woman to pour his heart out on how much he wants to be with her. Make sure not to miss this terrific moment. Elsewhere, Quinn and Eric Forrester are once again having some kind of bickering. And this time, Quinn will reveal an uncomfortable truth to Eric. So this rocky marriage might soon be sinking. Might this truth have anything to do with Carter? Trouble in paradise. Moving on, we'll see Thomas Forrester stunning Paris Buckingham with his own romantic gesture. As Paris returns home, she'll find Thomas who's arranged a romantic dinner for two. Where will this dinner lead to? Elsewhere, we will find Lee Finnegan heartbroken. But she'll wonder if Finn has thought who his bio dad might be. So the woman will make Jack Finnegan do the right thing. Lee will make Jack go where Finn is. There, Steffi Forrester and Finn will see a panicked Jack, forced to reveal his secret. You might be wondering, how did he even reveal it to Lee first? See, the thing is, Sheila Carter will plead with Jack to do so. But after her pleas are unheard, she'll demand and threaten Jack. What can Jack do than obey the woman? Thankfully, Lee won't love Finn any less after knowing he was actually a love child between her husband and a woman who seems to be a criminal. Poor Lee will feel gutted out. I am stunned by how much of a good woman Lee is. She has done nothing to interfere in between her son's marital life up until now. And she wants Jack to tell Finn about his misdeeds not because she wants to hurt Finn, but she knows that her son deserves an answer.